Here's a quick tip to try to solve what can be an annoying problem. If you have two objects that have been separated and you want to line them up just right, here's an easy trick. So you find the object that's out of place. This one's a group, so I have to click it once, but I would normally just make sure I select the whole object. I'm going to select the move tool. I'm going to pick the corner of an object. You can see where it turns purple. And I'm just going to click down to where I want it to line up with. They've now matched up, and I'm going to click so those corners are now joined. Now this one over here, this is a regular shape, not a group. Same thing still applies though. I'm going to triple click, three clicks, to get it all selected. Select the move tool, the corner of what I want to move, drag it over, go to the corner I want it to line up with, and they are lined right up. One more time. So, triple click, get the move tool, select the corner you want to line up, and bring it to the place where you want to lock it in. So again, the corner of the shape to the end point in the shape, I click there now, lined up perfectly.